little pre-race warm-up. Looks like we're racing in the mud today. Crazy lightnings and stuff. Nice. Let's see how we do here. I'm not usually good at these online races. They're kind of crazy. Oh, damn it. Come on. Aw, man, it gave me an off the track for cutting that little bit. Lame. Not doing good. I'm in 10th out of 13th. What the fuck? Fucking shit, dude. They should, that's lame. More than me, I'm just barely going outside the cones and it's giving me back into 10th anyway. I think it's because somebody quit. Want that 8th spot, there we go. There's 7th in front of me. Can we take 7th? I landed on top of him. Oh my god, I was pushing the track limits there. I gotta be careful. It's gonna give it to me, damn it. Like, you don't really gain an advantage there, shouldn't you? Whatever, it's all good as long as there's people to race with. And you're not just running the track by yourself, that's all I care about. And there's a couple of guys in front of me, though one of them's got a bad internet connection. So, you know, it's probably some kid up in his bedroom on Wi-Fi. We're battling, me and this guy. Ooh, get back on the track. Oh, I'm into sixth. We had a bad start, but we're coming back pretty strong. Oh, we both crashed. If I would have stuck that, I would have been in sixth. Oh, I lost two places. Oh, he crashed out. Sweet. This is a good warm-up. I'm going to be riding Tahuya, Washington tomorrow on my dirt bike, which and it's been raining for like 2 days, so that place is going to be very wet. I will have a GoPro video with me, of course. Always bring the GoPro with me and the Insta360. The lightning and thunder is pretty sweet. It's about all I got in me for this game. Kind of fun, but gets old fast. Thanks for checking it out. Subscribe.